네, 방탄소년단의 데뷔 6주년 다시 한번 진심으로 축하드립니다. 보라예요. 보라. 야, 정말 그 6년이 훌쩍 지났네요. 6년 동안 방탄소년단이 이룬 성과 정말 대단히 많은데요. 다시 한번 진짜 칭찬해주고 싶습니다. BTS의 6주년을 맞아서 저희 MC 선화 채널에서도 좀 특별한 BTS 뉴스 쇼를 만들어 볼까 하는데, 저 혼자 만드는 게 아니고요. 이 달라스에 있는 예쁜 아미들이 함께 저희가 의기투합이 돼서 뉴스 쇼를 만들어 보도록 하겠습니다. 그런데 저희만 만든다고 이게 될 일이 아니고요. 여러분, 우리 시청자 여러분의 도움이 많이 필요하거든요. 좀 많이 참여해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 방금 전에 보셨던 그 사진이 이 시드니라고 달라스의 금손 아미인 시드니의 작품인데요. 지난번에 제가 그 달라스 아미들의 인터뷰를 모아서 보내드린 적이 있는데, 그때 만났던 바로 그 시드니가 방탄소년단의 데뷔 6주년을 맞아서 저희 뉴스에 쓰라고 이렇게 보내주셨습니다. 여러분들도 금손 아미들 굉장히 많으시잖아요. 이렇게 그림 그려서 혼자만 보지 마시고 좀 보내주시고요. 네, 파워박스 1971 gmail.com으로 보내주시면 저희가 뉴스로 잘 만들어 보도록 하겠습니다. 뭐 사진이나 동영상도 아주 좋습니다. 뭐 이벤트에 가시거나 또 뭐 BTS 샵에 가시거나 또는 콘서트에 가신 다음에 동영상, 사진 있으시면 저희한테 많이 많이 보내주세요. 저희가 좀 알차고 재밌게 뉴스를 꾸며 보도록 하겠습니다. 자, 그리고요, 저희 뉴스는 아주 특별한 점이 있습니다. 많은 분들이 그 BTS를 통해서 영어 공부가 또 많이 된다라고 하시는 분들이 상당히 많으셨어요. 저희 댓글에 또 영어 공부를 해보고 싶다라는 분들도 많으셔서, 저희가 이제 그 달라스 아미들이 아무래도 또 외국 분들이다 보니까 제가 한국말을 하고 그분들이 영어를 하기 때문에 영어 공부하기엔 딱인 것 같더라고요. 저도 지금 영어를 한참 열심히 배우고 있는 중인데, 여러분도 저희 BTS 뉴스를 통해서 영어 공부 좀 하실 수가 있습니다. 즉 일석이조 아시죠? 많이 많이 사랑해 주시고 시청해 주세요. 여러분, 지금부터 BTS 뉴스쇼 함께 하시죠. 자, 지금부터 저희가 이 BTS 소식을 전해드릴 텐데요. 아주 예쁜 달라스의 아미들과 함께 BTS 뉴스를 전해드리도록 하겠습니다. 기대 많이 해주시고요. 자, 첫 번째 뉴스는 바로 글로벌 팬미팅 소식입니다. Fifth Monster Magic Shop이 이번에 6월 15일, 16일, 22일, 23일 부산과 서울에서 열린다는 소식인데요. 자, 소식 전해드리기 전에 일단 우리 예쁜 알미들을 만나보시죠. Okay. Let's introduce yourself first.
Hello, my name is Esme and I'm a dancer. 안녕하세요, 저는 Esme입니다.
Hi, my name is Lauren. I am a photographer. 제 이름은 로렌입니다.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Joanne. I don't dance or do photography, but I really like BTS.
Yeah.
안녕하세요, 제 이름은 김가형입니다.
네, 와, thank you so much. Yeah. 네, 우리 예쁜 알미들과 함께 이제 앞으로 멋진 소식 전해드리도록 하겠습니다. 자, 첫 번째 소식은 지금 방금 말씀드린 머스터라는 팬미팅 소식인데요. Can you tell me about the first news?
That's right. So June 15th and 16th, BTS will be meeting global fans in Busan. And then after that, June 22nd and the 23rd, they will also be meeting fans as well in Seoul at the Olympic Gymnastic Arena.
Yeah, do you want to attend?
Yes, of course. Yes, why not?
근데 아마 많은 분들이 도대체 머스터가 무슨 뜻일까 이렇게 궁금해하실 것 같아요. So what is the meaning of muster?
Muster is a group. It's a gathering of troops. Because BTS's fan base name is called armies.
So that means armies gathering.
Yes.
Oh, that would be so fun. Anybody can attend, or who can attend this meeting?
The people who can or attend the muster is official members of the BTS fan club. So if you're an official member, you can attend, and that sounds like fun.
Are you?
I don't. Maybe.
We all wish we were.
We wish we were.
But it costs money and we're broke.
One day.
One day.
One day, hopefully.
Okay, so do you know what are they going to do at this muster?
The event is held once a year, and at that event, it's kind of like a big concert. So they'll perform old and new songs, as well as they'll have activities set up for fans and cool interactions that you can do with the band. So,
But this time, I saw the teaser, and it said Magic Shop. And then, what do you think they're gonna do with this muster? Magic Shop is the like Love Yourself era, right?
Yeah, there's a song called Magic Shop.
Yeah,
so
that was in probably, tier, right?
Yeah, so they'll.
I imagine, well, because it was based on a book, I believe, right?
Yeah. I don't remember which one, but it was based on
it was based on a book, and so they, maybe they'll have themes surrounding maybe that book, or maybe, this is the nerd in me, but if they had, like, cute little potion drinks or something.
Potion drinks.
Like, they'd be so cute, like, little
like
potion. Potion.
Like a Harry
yeah,
Potter.
Like Harry Potter.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
But I'm a nerd, so they probably won't do
that. 네, 이번에는 부산과 서울에서 열리는데, have you been in Busan?
I haven't. I haven't, but I wish to go too, so I can experience what it's all about.
So you're gonna go, you want to go too?
Yes, I want to.
How about Lore?
I've been to Busan.
Really?
Yes, I was there for about a day and a night, and I went to the beach, and there had been a storm, so unfortunately there were some puffer fish washed on shore, hidden under sand, and I stepped on Yeah, without shoes, barefoot, on some puffer fish.
Oh.
But it was still very pretty. I loved it. I loved it, even though it hurt.
Yeah. Do you know whose hometown is Busan?
Jungkook and Jimin.
Yeah, that's right. Jungkook and Jimin, that's right. Yeah. Have you been in Busan?
I know my cousins live there, but I've never been myself, so I wish I could go.
Yeah.
Ah, you should have taken me. I didn't know you.
Let's go. Time machine.
Let's go together. 네, 이번 팬미팅 정말 성공적으로 잘 치르길 바라고요. 특히 또 이번에 부산 시장님께서 이렇게 환영의 메시지, 축하의 메시지를 벌써 보내셨다고 하는데 안전하게 잘 마치시고 또 서울 콘서트까지 마치시길 바라겠습니다. 네, 그리고 이번에 팬미팅에 가면은 이 프리로 먹을 수 있다라는 그런 소식이 들리는데 Did you hear about Baidu Taeyong Bar? 얘기한 게 에스미예요. 에스미 더 켜봤니? And you forgot? You wanna forget?
It's a free food, so just try not to forget to go and like get a really good just fill up your belly. Fill up your belly.
Just eat everything.
Eat everything. It's for free too, so take advantage of it.
It's the who did all that? The
Baidu
Taeyong Bar. Do you know what it is?
I have no clue. You should ask me.
Chinese fan club of B.
Yes, that's right. Chinese fan club of B. Yeah.
How much money did they have to raise to do something?
We have to be really thankful. Yeah. Yeah, they made donation like $100,000 within 30 minutes for B.
Wow.
For B, yes. Yeah, they're really huge fan club. 예, 진짜 예, 태영 군의 가장 큰 팬클럽 중에 하나인 바이두 태영 바에서 정말 많은 것들을 준비하는 것 같습니다. 네, 너무 고맙다는 생각이 드네요. We have to thank you.
감사합니다.
예, 어쨌든 이번에 팬미팅 Fifth Muster Magic Shop 예, 성공적으로 잘 하시길 바라겠습니다. 자, 이번에는 두 번째 뉴스입니다. 이 두 번째 뉴스는 정말 많은 팬들을 행복하게 만든 뉴스인데요. 바로 페스타 소식입니다. Can you tell me about the festa?
Okay, so basically the festa event started on June 3rd. It's going to be lasting until the 13th. And what it is, it's like a celebration between BTS and the fans celebrating BTS's debut anniversary.
So this time is like a festival.
Yeah,
right?
Basically. So the festival.
So you guys are happy?
They've dropped a lot of cool stuff. So it's been really interesting to see all the new stuff they've released.
예, 이 페스타라는 것은요, 말 그대로 팬들을 위해서 데뷔인 그 6월 13일을 앞두고 한 11일 정도 동안에 그 BTS가 여러 가지 컨텐츠를 만들어서 보여주는 것을 말하는데요. 정말 팬들이 좋아하는 그런 기간입니다. What content did they produce this year?
Well, today I know for sure that Jungkook released his Euphoria piano version. I listened to it earlier. It was really emotional. Yeah, and then yesterday, was it? They released the family pictures and they kind of blew up like on the internet. You told
yeah,
me about
they
it.
They were like, I don't know why, just like Twitter picked him up and was like, yes. just, these photos.
How was the solo song? I mean, this night, right? What was it about?
I believe his sugar glider passed away. It was a sugar glider, and he was very close to it. Which I can relate to. My cat passed away in September last year, so I miss her so much. It's so hard with a pet.
Sorry.
And I'm just home, so it's gonna be okay, Jin. It's gonna be okay. But yeah, the song was about loss and having to feel that loss of someone you love or something you love. So.
It's very sweet song.
It was a deep song.
Yeah, it was so beautiful, right? Yeah. 마지막으로 혹시 우리가 그 2020년 내년의 페스타에 혹시 뭐 바라는 게 있는지 Do you have anything you can suggest for next year festa?
They're always working so hard for us. So what I want is a 9-hour video of them just sleeping, like nothing else, just rest. Because honestly, they're so overworked. Their schedule's like insane. So. With the world tours and everything, I just want them to sleep. So I hope, maybe, we'll get that.
Especially because without sleep, your body can start deteriorating faster. That's
why
they're getting sick, getting injuries during dancing. Like, no one wants that. No one wants anyone else to get hurt. So just some rest. And then come back with some, like, superheroes. I want to see them in, like, a little Captain America outfit.
Iron Man. 이렇게 페스타에 어떤 일들을 원하는지 우리 알미들의 이야기까지 들어봤는데요. 저희가 첫 시간이라도 좀 부족한 면이 있으셨을지도 모르겠지만 이제 앞으로 더 많이 더 준비해서 알차게 한번 준비를 해보도록 하겠습니다. 이 페스타 기간에 정말 팬들과 함께 즐겁게 좀 여러분들도 시간 보내셨으면 좋겠고요. Can you say about this BTS news?
We'll be making sure that we are always on the move on keeping ARMYs updated about BTS and just enjoying it in general and showing more dances.
More dances!
Yay! Yeah, 정말 기대됩니다.
To continue to spread positivity to everyone and just help change the world maybe little by little with this. Like, let's get together, ARMY, and like clean up because the world is dying.
We're gonna clean it. Oh, that's really great news. How about Gayeom? We'll be making sure to work hard to make good content for you guys. So, 기대해 주세요. Look forward to everything we're making.
Take advantage. Continuing to spread positivity to everyone. Continue to spread positivity to everyone.